Graphene has a high surface area, and this enables a lot more drugs to be loaded onto its surface. This could potentially reduce the side effect associated with the current cancer treatment. Graphene also have a high versatility in terms of chemistry. Pretty much anything can be attached onto its surface, enabling a specific and precise targeting for drug delivery.